There's so much I love about ink, its permanence and versatility, the way it forces you to embrace the marks you make. I'm Dylan Sara. I'm an Australian organic artist living in fairytale Germany, and I love foraging in the woods to find natural materials that I use to make art. Not only does this save on the cost of art supplies and reduce waste, it connects me to nature and gives me something fun to do with the kids. In this class, I'm going to share my love of ink with you. We'll make organic ink from beets, turmeric, acorns, flower petals, berries, and much more. Overall, I'll teach you simple techniques for making organic art supplies that you can use with the natural ingredients all around you. Once we've made our supplies, we'll use them to draw my favorite subject, the human face. This class features a whole section dedicated to drawing inspiring faces in natural ink. Are you ready to start your organic art journey? Let's ink naturally together in Sketchy Art School.